What was that?
He was spraying the car behind him.
Oh my god. Hello. Jesus. Jesus. Hey, where do you think you're going, knucklehead? That's a red light. Okay. Pennsylvania. Look at that. What are you doing? Scoot up, dummy.
I'll get him.
And everybody's beep, honking, and outraged, and you always see the guy go, I have to. There's no other possible thing I could do. What else could I do?
Hey, I know that building.
So what's this guy doing?
Jeez Louise.
I got pissed.
What are you doing?
What the hell? Look at this. What?
I'll come out for you.
Okay.
So you can park.
I'll probably be there in, like, from where I am, like, oh, shit. The guy's an idiot. Nothing. Some idiot ran around with light. Oh, you are so dumb. Literally, right in front of a cop. Stop in front of me, you dickhead!
Yeah.
Excuse me, sir.
Yeah, they still drive shitty here.
Should I join? Holy crap, dude. What is that guy doing?
He's driving in the shoulder. She doesn't even realize. What the hell? What the hell is that guy doing? Wow, man. Crap, this is the same Toyota.
Oh, what the fuck?
What's that?
represented, at least for now, by Daniel King, one of the public defenders who works something that Deere is represented, at least for now, by Daniel King.
Hey, buddy.
Old Ultima. What the hell is green right now? Oh, that guy just ran it.
Oh, snap, dude. Don't.
Who gives a fuck? It didn't catch it anyway.
Mr. Speed Racer.
Wow.
So 1 hour 40 minutes so far. Not bad.
What are you doing?
You know that GLK, there was like a little screen like this big?
Yeah.
If it had navigation,
it'd be bigger.
It'd be bigger. Thank you. That's the other thing I really didn't like. But I was just like, I could get over that.
Stupid accident. All that traffic for that little fender bender. That's it.
Wow.
Little fender bender. They couldn't move it to the... Oh, holy crap. Man, this car's got swallowed.